This is Faye from Flat 20, Princess Street. Faye, can you tell us your experiences? Your paranormal experiences?
Mainly feelings and atmospheres, particularly in the bathroom. When I've got my eyes closed and I'm washing my face, I get the feeling like I have to open my eyes quite quickly. It's usually the right side of my body that goes quite tingly. Just feel that something's there. Sometimes when I'm looking into the bathroom mirror or almost just about to go out the door, quite a lot of the time, maybe I'd say 9 or 10 times in total, would you say? Seen like a dark, I'd say mist, but it's almost just like a dark patch of air float just past the door quite quickly. It's not in the shape of a human or it's not in any kind of shape or anything like that, but it's about 6 foot tall, whatever it is, I suppose. It's quite tall, and I just see that walk straight past the door of the kitchen. Sitting in here, we've heard loads of thudding and running across the ceiling when we knew nobody lived upstairs. And then obviously people have moved in now, so we can't really tell the difference. Sitting here watching the telly, we've heard tutting and sighing, like someone's really, really disappointed with something.
The seance tonight, when you found it uncomfortable, why was that?
Just, do you mean when I was sitting there and I felt like I had to get out? I just can't even begin to explain what it felt like. It wasn't anything on me or around my neck, or didn't feel like I was being strangled or choked or anything was pushing me or anything like that. It was just a very, very intense feeling like I had to get out. I just could not take the atmosphere any longer. I was absolutely fine when we started. I've been fine all day. I've not been nervous or anything like that, because at the end of the day, we've lived here for a year. It's not scary to me. But for the last sort of 2 minutes, I was really fighting the feeling until it just got too much and I just had to.
And of course, that wasn't actually the seance, was it? It was the meditation at the very beginning. Before the seance began, even.
That's the name I'm saying to anyone.
Okay.